I'm Divyansh and I'm from India. I'm studying Business Information Technology at Haaga-Helia University of Applied Sciences. I chose Haaga-Helia because of its reputation, and I've seen other testimonials about this degree program, and many of those students seem to be satisfied with the quality of education provided at Haaga-Helia. And I also wanted to specialize in software engineering and explore other options, and it also provides CV workshops, programs in which international companies come to Haaga-Helia and try to recruit young professionals. As I looked at the university page and saw the curriculum, it had varieties of courses from A to Z, almost everything in the IT field. And I was able to discover four different specializations and figured out which one worked the best for me and which I'm most passionate in. But I'm very glad and grateful that I was able to discover the other fields and what kind of knowledge, courses, skills I can acquire in them and what I might become in future with them. I chose Finland as study destination as it is ranked one of the best quality of education, as well as it is ranked first in terms of happiness and quality of life. The thing I like about Finland is the nature part, that it's so well covered by nature and you can just get fresh air, and there are so many lakes and so many things to explore in Finland. Not only that, but the people are so welcoming and warming as well, and everyone is nice around you. And even the staff at Haaga-Helia is so supportive and nice to you.